Okay, so we're at Lundy Island. It's right behind us. We can't dive because we didn't hire the cylinders.
Mix up.
Bit of a mix up, a little bit disappointed, but we are still snorkeling. And there are loads of seals down there, so we're gonna go anyway and we're gonna have a good time, aren't we, Paul?
Yeah, mate.
So, weather seems good.
I know.
And yeah, I think I might just jump in actually. And this is. I feel nothing, mate. I feel nothing. Three. Wait a second. You get fully ready and tell me. I'll count you down. Oh, hold on. Three, ready? Three, two, one. Yeah, Paul. Well, I hope we can see something, but this is pretty much where they were, isn't it? A little bit. Let's go a bit further up. Try and find some bubbles.
It was nibbly. Are you sure it's not gonna bite our hands off?
No.
Oh, my head's colder. Oh, fuck. Feeling a bit sick. Because when you're on the surface. Oh.
Thank you.
so cold.
Huh?
Really cold.
Yeah.
Don't take this.
Right. You ready, Paul? Diving for real now. Yay! Party time! Woo!
Thank you.
This one, right, just keeps like nibbling me.
Yeah.
And it's scaring the shit out of me. And what's happening is I'm losing my sense of thing and I go up.
It won't hurt you, that's what I did. I play with you. It ain't gonna hurt you.
It's just fucking crazy that, you know, this animal is just nibbling at our feet. And
oh, I had really bad trouble getting down the first time.
I don't know if 10 is enough for me, you know. I'm not.
Thank you. is absolutely mental, right?
Are those puffins? Hit it right off your face.
Thank you.
that coral?
That coral, yeah. Like going below. It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
As we're sealed off, we've got a board with us.
I'm just thinking, let's try to dive to the boat.